To install the bug net, first, set up the awning. Start by installing the zip-off panel to the far end of the canopy. Push the panel into the groove and feed it through. Now, feed the base of the bug net into the groove channel. Keeping weight off of the groove will make it easier to feed into the channel. Zip the far end of the bug net into the zip-off panel. Attach the clips to the side rails and end supports, and stake off the corners of the bug net to secure in place.